Good morning, everybody. It's Friday, and it is 5 a.m. Central Time. I hope you had a great week. We're at the end of the week here, so today is going to be abs day. So I have about, 8 exercises that we're going to do, but we're going to warm up first with, let's start with a cat-cow. So here we go. So you're going to be on all fours. You're going to arch your back and up. Arch. Up. Arch. Up. Cat cow. Let's get warmed up. Get some blood flowing. We're going to do about 5 more of these. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go into a bird dog. Opposite arm, opposite leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bird dog, here we go. Seven. Keep your abs tight. We're gonna do 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We're gonna do, let's warm up and do a couple sets of these. So we'll get back down here in a minute and do cat, cow, and bird dog again. Crank some music. I don't have mine too loud in here today. So crank some music, have some fun with me. Make sure you have your water. Here we go for the next round, cat, cow. Let's do 5 more. 1, arch your back. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right into a bird dog. Remember to keep your abs tight. Here we go. 1, 4, 5, we're gonna do 15 on the side. 8, 10, we got 5 more. 1, 2, you got this. 3, 4. All right, for now that we're warmed up a little bit, for the for the actual routine, we're going to do 2 different exercises. We're going to alternate between the two. We're going to do 3 sets of each one, and then we'll move on to the next set of exercises. So the first one, first two are going to be standing. We're going to do a high knee twist, okay? And the second one is gonna be a standing V up. So you're gonna crunch your stomach when you're doing it, like that, okay? So we're gonna alternate between those two. We'll have a little break in between. All right, here we go. High knee twist. Keep your abs tight. You got this. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Right into a V up. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, you got it, 2 more, 14, 15. Take a little break. We'll do that set again. If you're just joining me, it's abs day. So we should take about a half hour for what I have planned for you today. So hope you're joining me. If you're on, say good morning, Kim. All right, high knee with a twist, here we go. 1. Side. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Then we're going to do V up, standing. 5. 10, crunch your stomach when you're going up. 5 more. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Normally I'm in our small group room. Today you'll see I'm out on our turf area. Thought I'd give you a different view today. Take a little break, get some water. Again, keep your fingers crossed. We're hoping we still get to open on December 19th. We haven't really heard anything further, but we're still hoping that happens. All right, a few more seconds. We'll get started with this third round, and then the rest of the exercises are going to be down on the mat. So if you didn't get your mat out, go grab that quick for the next ones after this set. Here we go. High knees with a twist. 5. 7. 9. 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. V ups, standing. Here we go. 5. 8, 10, 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Take a break. Go grab your mat or lay towels on the floor. We'll be on the floor for the next few rounds. I don't have the TV on out here, so I can't see my heart rate, but I do have my MyZone belt on today, so I'll take a look after my workout's done. All right, the next thing we're gonna do is punching sit-ups, and I'll show that to you in a second, and I'll show you an alternate if you can't do that, and then a punching Russian twist. Okay, so punching sit-up. Okay, you're gonna punch your all the way up until the full sit-up. So it's gonna be like this. If you can't do that, just do a regular sit-up. If you can't do that, just do a crunch. Okay? The next after that is gonna be a Russian twist with a punch. Like this. You can have your legs in the air if you wanna make it harder. Okay? So here we go, first round, punching sit-ups. Ready, go. 5. Good job. Now we're into the Russian twist again. Either feet on the floor or feet in the air. Keep mine on the floor today just because my lower back hurts from the leg up workout earlier in the week. So here we go. 1. I think I did way more than 15 just because these were a little easier. Okay, give it a break, get some water. We'll start the second round here in a few seconds. If you're just joining me, we're doing punching sit-ups and then punching Russian twist. Just another second or so to give us a breather. All right. Here we go. Punching sit-ups, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm doing 15 sets, reps in. 5, do as many as you can. 6, 7, 8. 9. Remember, if you can't do the punching, do just a normal sit-up or just do crunches. We're going to do 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, when you're doing those two, is to keep your abs tight, make your abs do the work to pull you up. Okay. Russian twist with the punch. Again, you can have your legs in the air or keep them on the ground. I'm keeping mine on the ground to protect my lower back. So here we go. 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Take a water break. Say good morning, Kim, if you're on there. I can see a couple people, but I'm too far away from the camera to read your names. All right, we're gonna start back up last set of this round. Again, punching sit-ups. and Russian twist. So here we go, try and do 15 of each. Punching sit up, go. One, two, three, four, five, six. You got this. Seven, eight, nine, 10. Five more. One, two, three. I'm feeling about in here, guys. Four, and last one, five. All right, into a punch Russian twist. One, six, eight, 10. We got five more inside. One, two, three, four, and five. All right, good job. We're gonna be about down on the ground, but I just need to stand up for a second. The next ones are gonna involve keeping your legs straight. So the first one's gonna be a straight leg toe touch and then a straight leg crunch. So give ourselves a break. Hope you're still with me. Ab day. I do love doing abs. So here we go. I'll show you here. First one, straight leg toe touch. If you can touch your toes, that's easy. I can't. If this is too hard, like bend your knees if you need to, or keep them down on the ground and just crunch, okay? So there's that one, and then the next one after that is you're gonna cross your legs. In this movement, you're gonna look a little bit back, and I want you to lift straight up. This is gonna work your upper ab, okay? All right, first up, straight leg, toe touch, 15, here we go, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, straighten your legs out. Look a little back and just crunch straight up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job. Take a little break. And we've got two more rounds of that. Doing good, guys. Hope you're enjoying it. We'll give it just a few more seconds here. Again, as I mentioned the other day, I wear a Fitbit, so I track on here just the actual activity I'm doing, and then I wear my MyZone belt so I can see if my heart rate's getting up there, just to make sure I'm, you know, pushing it a little bit here. All right, so straight legs up. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Straight legs, cross them, look back, crunch up straight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! While you're doing those, obviously keep your abs tight if you can. These two both are working more the upper, so I'm definitely feeling it. Take a little break. One more round of those. And then I have two more sets of stuff after that, and then we have a stretch at the end. Okay. Last one of these, straight legs. Ready? Go. Four, five, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. Straight Straighten your legs, cross them, look to the back, straight up. Here we go. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Good job, everyone. Stand up for a second. The next one, I don't know if you've done these, but it's called a starfish. So when you're laying down on the ground, you're gonna have your arms and legs spread. I'm gonna tap each leg. And then I also have a reverse crunch. So that'll be our next set. I'll show it to you here in a minute. Just catch my breath. Hello to everyone that's joining me so early in the morning. Get your Friday started well. Get you energized for the day. All right, here we go. I've gotta move my coat, you can't see. Okay, we're gonna lay on the ground. Arms and legs. So I want your arms out to your side and your legs apart as well, so you look like a starfish laying on the ground. What we're gonna do is you're gonna crunch up to each leg, okay? And then the next, after that, when you're done with that, you're gonna do a reverse crunch, pull your legs up. Okay? So here we go. First round, starfish, 15 on each leg. Let's go. 1, 2, 5, 7. Water. Two more sets to go on those. You got this. Stick with me. Happy Friday. I tell you, I think at the end of all the other ones we did, the starfish is kind of hard. So, but you got this. Are you ready? Let's do the next round. Starfish. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Five more. 1, 2. You got it? 3, 4, and 5. All right. Have to rest just for a second. Okay, here we go. Reverse crunch. Oh, by the way, sometimes I keep my hands underneath my butt just for lower back support. Up to you. Ready to go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Take a little break. We'll do the last round of starfish and reverse crunch. Stick with me. Couple reminders. Brent will be on at 10 for strength training. Deanna on at 3 for high intensity interval training. Fridays and Saturdays, no classes, and we'll start it all back up again next Monday. And for those of you in the challenge with me, next weigh-in is Monday morning, so you'll see me do that again live, and let's hope that I see it trending down. All right, here we go. Starfish, last set. Go. Round of activities, and it's going to be a regular Russian twist with a dead bug. So give yourself a break here, and we will start those up in a minute, and I'll show you what those are. Again, get some water if you need it, and we'll do the last round here in a few seconds. All right, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Russian twist. Last time we did it with the punch, this time it's just a normal Russian twist. If you can use a weight if you want, body weight, whatever works for you. Either feet on the ground or feet in the air, and you're gonna twist, right? Okay? And we're gonna do 15 on each side of those, and then dead bug. You're gonna alternate arm and leg. Like this, okay? So in 10 seconds, we will start the Russian twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Keep your abs tight. Twist. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more on each side. 1. 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, down to what we call a dead bug, alternating arm and leg. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep your abs tight, push your back to the floor. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know about you guys, but at the end of doing all the rest of the abs, that one's kind of tough. So, we'll take another little break. Two more rounds of that to go. Stay with me, and then we'll do just a stretcher at the end. Again, we're doing Russian twist, and then a dead bug. All right, here we go. Russian twist in 5, 4, 3, 2, go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, you put your legs down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Always remember, you can have your feet on the ground as a modification if it hurts too much to have your feet in the air and hurt your lower back. So here we go. Dead bug, 15 on a side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep your abs tight. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good job. Take a rest. We have one more set to go. Yay! These have been good for me. Hopefully they've been good for you. One more set, Russian twist and dead bug, and then we'll do a stretch. All right, I was gonna say, do share this with your friends. Tag the videos or post them on your site, share them. We also do post all of our videos on our YouTube channel, so that's Retro Fitness Burnsville on YouTube. Again, share with your friends and family. Keep your fingers crossed that we open on December 19th and get all of you back here in the gym. So ready? Here we go. Last set. Russian twist. Go. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 5 more on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, last one, dead bug. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 5 more. Here we go. 1. Keep your back tight, your abs tight, your back to the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right. Here we go. That was the last of that. We're going to do some stretches. I'm going to start with the cat cow. Just kind of loosen everything back up. Here we go. Let's stretch. 1. Do as many as you need. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Thank you everyone for joining me this morning, Friday at 5 a.m. Got my day started. say, hey, Kim, send me any messages. If you want different exercises, we'll certainly incorporate those. And we will see you Monday morning for my weigh-in. And again, it's still time. Anyone can join. Just type I'm in and then send us a private message on your starting weight. And the last weigh-in is on February 15th. See you guys Monday morning. Bye.
Have a great day.